Hey guys, GLT here. I have something very exciting. I have a box in the mail. And there's something inside. Now, this is going to be a guessing kind of thing. So if you can try and guess what's in here, I will do the review soon. So if you want to have a guess, I'll give you a hint. It's from season 4, so it relates to all of these up here, and it comes with exclusive minifigures. I've said too much. Get guessing, guys. This will be ready soon, I promise.